Hello everyone, so this question is about the transparency of the atmosphere. So first we will see what are the factors that affect the transparency. So it is